finally arrived. I didn't think it'd ever come to this. It's hoping that it won't end. I mean, it's been years, literally years, since I first met you all. It's took so much effort to make friends with you all, and it's been so worth it, because you've all just been worth it. I mean, I don't want it to end at all. I don't think many people do. They say it's all ready to grow up, but people don't want to grow up because the times we have now are just the best, and I don't want it to stop. I don't want it to go. Please. Please don't go.
Nobody said it was easy. It's such a
shame. Right, Dan, what are you doing here? What are you filming? Why are you crying?
Oh, you know, I'm just doing one of those emotional farewell videos, you know, for the prom after party thing. I just make people think I actually care.
Use onions for them tears, Dan.
Didn't use any onions for these tears. It's like a proper actor. Do you think it's a little bit wrong doing, like, crying on camera like this?
Doesn't really matter, does it? Tell me then, they don't care.
What about the original idea? That pure emotion. I could see it in your eyes.
Yeah, you're right, Josh. I'm lying to everyone with this piece. To the camera that's crying, it just doesn't work properly because it's not real. Your idea, that was true. Yeah, let's do that.
We're up all night again. all night to get lucky. We're up 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 all night to get lucky.
Sir, have you watched the video yet?
Loved it, Josh. Yeah, very good. Good work.